Hello, my name is Oscar De Haro.
My name is Juan Moran Rodriguez.
My name is Lorena Chavez. I'm part of the Engineering Rotation Program. The Rotation Engineer Program is an 18-month long program
where you do three different rotations within three different divisions of the company.
And this program gives you the opportunity to try different areas and with hands-on and experienced mentors.
You can go from manufacturing to R&D, engineering services, sales and customer service.
My first rotation was in R&D. I got to troubleshoot and analyze failures from products that were in service. I had to research a lot of how components worked in the circuit to get to a specific solution for their applications.
I'm in my first rotation, almost at the end of it. I've been in engineering services in automation. I've been working with a lot of exciting projects, one for a refinery, right now for a data center.
So I actually graduated from the program now. My first rotation was as a software engineer in R&D in the SDN group. The second rotation was as an application engineer in sales and customer service. And then the third rotation was a test engineer in our manufacturing divisions, doing final tests, HIPAA tests, CCS tests, all that kind of testing that we do in manufacturing. And this again to make our products better.
The greatest advantage of being in the program is that we also learn from the other peers in the engineering rotational program. We also know what they're doing. We have monthly meetings to be aware of what they're doing.
I think one of the best things about the program is that wide variety of problems that you can work on. I mean, today you could be working on software, then you can do some other mechanical stuff, you can do electrical stuff. So for me, that variety of challenges and problems that you are able to solve, and then you can just relate to other processes in SEL.
The program gave me the confidence to start my career with the right foot, having the opportunity to experience different engineering areas, and at the end, decide which area I want to pursue.